Wow.
I would like to request Ms. Radha Sharma ma'am to please say a few words as you've already lit up our event with your brightness and the camera.
That would be really cool, but it's very cool.
Perfect, one more. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you for having me here. Thank you for all the lovely adjectives that you just said about me. And I think it's a very cool event, yeah? All these stalls put together. I've heard that there are pizza flavored pani puri. I have to taste. I don't even know what that means, but if there's pizza and there's pani puri together, then you're going to meet me there. And I think so many stalls put together. It's really cool. We're all finally stepping out of our homes. So, I think this is a nice place to come and enjoy. So, thank you for having me.
It's our pleasure, absolutely. And if you talk about pani puri, I'd say it's the king of street food. What do you feel? Do you feel that pani puri is the unparalleled street food king, or do you think there is some other, maybe a competitor for pani puri? What do you think?
I don't think there's a competitor.
Yeah,
there is. Maybe pale, no, everything falls short. Pani puri, I think, is pani puri. No one can touch.
And you, I'm assuming, are a pani puri lover as well.
So, avid lover.
Okay, so when you go to a pani puri stall, what's your basic command to the pani puri wale bhaiya? Do you take the meetha puri or the teetha puri, or do you take medium? What is that sweet? Do you ask for at the pani puri stall?
I'm more a meetha person. Maybe in real life I have meekha, but my taste buds, I need meekha only. So my thing is meekha and without onion, yeah, anything without onion. So even over here, any of you are listening, I'm going to come to all your songs. Please, kanda mat karo. Bina kande ka is my thing, and I like ragda in it. And try all flavors, but meekha, not a very meekha.
Oh, I see. And that's why you are a sweet personality yourself, because you know, meetha lovers turn out to be meetha people in real life too. So, to mark this joyous occasion and this absolute beautiful presence with us, may I please request Rahul Shukla ji to come on stage and present a beautiful guest for today with a token of appreciation for being here with us. To kindly present our beautiful guest of honor with a token of appreciation. Thank you so much.
So yeah, perfect.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. And I would personally, because you said you're a Pani Puri lover, so right when you set your gifts aside, I would personally like to take you on a tour of our Pani Puri spread tour. Yes, I would. It will be my absolute pleasure. So I would personally like to take you on a Pani Puri tour. So if that's okay with you, would you like to join me? Okay, so let's start. Okay, let's make our way.
Yeah.